everybody. How are you all today? We're gonna do something else. We're gonna do painting. You can do it as a hobby. Everybody like to do something, draw. Or when you're a child, you draw it in school also. That's very good for your nervous system to relax. For relax, you do something. Sometimes you want to say something to people, but you cannot, and you can draw on the canvas and show to what you think. That's why sometimes you see somewhere in art gallery, you see the people, you see one painting, you don't understand what is that. And that is actually thinking about the people, what they want to say to the world, what they think. That's why sometimes the modern art is you don't understand. And every painting have its meaning, you know. And first step of... before we start, subscribe my video, and then you can follow all my videos. And you're gonna, every time you got many things, I'm gonna show you. You can learn it. And first step now is first step is from the painting. I use oil colors. Next time I show you also watercolor and acrylic color. All I'm gonna show step by step. Today we go use oil colors. You have to important your plate. How you make this white? White you need too much. You know, Naples yellow, chrome yellow, and Russian yellow, and that's all light colors. And then light brown, dark brown, red, light red, dark red, green, dark green, magenta, light blue, dark blue, and on the end is black color, because if you touch with brush somewhere, black color is maybe is your paint, your color is gonna be destroyed, something dark is gonna be dark. That's why. And that for the mix the color, you need a linseed refined oil. You can find at all bookstores, and I use a paint. I use that is a Winsor & Newton. It's from England actually, but it's expensive paints. You know, also you have Van Gogh. That's a good mark. And you know, always big tubes of white. You know, and here is you have a white spirit. Wash your brushes. And after when you finish, you clean your brushes. And also, you can use ordinary oil paints, oil colors. You can buy everywhere. You don't have to buy expensive from starting. But always you do, try to do. If first time you don't success to paint anything, just see something, and you try to draw it. If it cannot, don't be nervous. Try it again, because art coming from you, your own self. You can be learn nearby near is coming out from your own body. Use from your brain. You gonna be talent. If you have talent to, you can do it, and never lose your hope, and never lose your courage. You can do it. You only put you. I can do it, and that's why you try to do always something to relax your mind, because in the you have too much tension is world and work everywhere. In free time, you can use your free time as like a hobby, painting, like that. Easy for starters. And let go start. We take a dark blue with the white to draw the sky. painting have always three steps, you know. First, raw work, after... some mountains. We're gonna be do here some effect of the plants and trees, but it's now it's still it's wet, it's not dry, so it's let to dry. After we're gonna be clear it very with the finishing effects. It's too much hot today, so I do painting outside. It's not easy, very hot. Now we're gonna draw one tree. This is patchwork. You can do also very fine work also. finishing effect. It's not dry yet, but have to be due. Otherwise, we have to wait too long. That's mean the sunlight is coming this side, and this side is dark. Okay, hello everybody. Now you see our painting is ready. It's took around 2 hours like that. But first time maybe it's long took for you much more time. But slowly you can learn and you can do it. Just put in your head, you can do it. And it's very good thing to relax for your brain. And be carefully when you paint. Don't wear a very cheap, very expensive clothes. I mean, because if you touch with the oil color, its spot is not going away. Huh? So you have to wear normal clothes, like you used to wear at home. Video and subscribe my channel and share to your friends. And have a nice day and see you next time. Next time I bring you something else. Okay, thank you very much to watch. Thank you, bye.